See, that's a hindrance of having a horse with you. I mean, you move faster, but I can't take it in the water, so that kind of eliminates that. Oh no! Well, hello there. Yes, there we are. Well, as you can see, we still have our four. I don't know what the hell we planted. I think just seeds for wheat, but they aren't fully grown yet. It's just dark in here, I guess, or something. I don't know what's taking so long, but our two villagers have not disappeared. I'm very happy about that. I think you could try to breed them. Oh. And I need more doors, I think. Which I can put those in. I know they like doors, so. Okay, let's put that there. I don't. Let me just, I know you need a lot of doors, like there has to be a certain ratio of doors compared to the villagers for them to breed. I'm just gonna put a bunch of doors in. I'm not gonna try really hard to breed them, but I'm gonna just give it a quick shot. Put one here. And let's see. I think you can put these. How do you queue? See this. I think they're supposed to pick it up. Are they supposed to start breeding? Oh, they're looking at each other. Or one's looking at the other one. Oh. Oh, are they breeding? Get off of there. If this one would get off. He likes standing on that for some reason. I'm just gonna get rid of it. Okay, now I want these two to breed. Where's he going? Are they breeding? I feel like I'm missing something here. I mean, they might. Oh, they're checking each other out. Don't breed with me. Anyways, well, I'll worry about that later. I'll read about that later. No, man. I'm not. Oh, yeah. Okay, well. I gotta build a. Or craft another compass. And oh, there's my doggies. I gotta go into here. some of that. This is so unorganized, kind of. At least I have it sectioned off by like different things here. But rotten flesh, fermented spider eye, I don't need that. Sunflower, whatever. Okay, let me make this really quick. Put that there, like that. Compass. Okay. Iron, iron. Don't need that. Okay. So, what I want to try to do today is find some pumpkins. I think I'm on peaceful yet. I don't care right now. I don't know where pumpkins would be, so I need my compass so I can make sure I don't get lost, and I'm just gonna go looking for some pumpkins, I guess. Oh, you know what I should do? Take my horse. I do have one, by the way, if you've been watching. Actually, yeah, my horse isn't gonna be able to get underneath that, so I'll have to jump the wall here. Ooh. Holy crap. Lightning just struck. Holy crap. Nope. 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 Get in there. Oh, come on. I gotta... You gotta be kidding me. Lightning just struck that and my cows are dead. Should have whatever. I'll worry about that later. I do have iron armor, I think, for the horse that I found in here. I did have diamond armor, but I forget what happened. Oh, that was the other series when I had to, when I lost my everything on my computer, and I had to redo. Okay. So, go over. Alright. We are on our way. I don't really know which way to go, so it doesn't matter. For pumpkins, because I want, well, I need to start growing some, but I want to, I can't hear, go. I want to make golems, and get some defense and more life to my village here. Oh, I don't want to fall down any ravines or anything. And I have not yet seen any pumpkins since I've started this series. So... where to even begin to look, but that's okay. least I got my compass. Get out of there. Oh, see, that's another, that's a hindrance of having a horse with you. I mean, you move faster, but I can't take it in the water, so that kind of eliminates that. Oh no! Shit! Oh, that sucks. Can I get out of this? I might have to kind of dig. That's lame. Believe that didn't kill us. Go up here. Oh. Is that too narrow? The way up. I don't want him to walk. I feel like I gotta do this on the horse, because if the horse starts walking and like falls down even further, is this just gonna take that much longer? This is in the way. That stinks. Oh. Get this. So, I feel like I should not have taken the horse, but I don't want to leave it, you know. Are we even like close to getting up? How many? Oh, goodness. Here, you know what? I'm just gonna have to. Oh. Oh, see, no. See, I don't know. It's. I know I don't have to do just like one block at a time, because I could jump higher than that on the horse, but for the sake of time, can I jump that? Oh, I got it. Almost there. Almost there. Sorry for the delay. Can I go up there? Nope, not yet. This, I think. That's stupid then. just in the clear. Okay, jeez. That was annoying. Yeah, I should not have taken the horse, I don't think. This is... I just want some pumpkins, man. Village. I don't know if this is the same. Same village as what I found before. It might be. Am I at? I think I have it written down. I don't see. I had the coordinates written. Let me write these down really quick. The village. -285, 66, 76. Okay. I have that written down. But as much as I want to check that out, I am looking for pumpkins. Pumpkins. Oh, is that orange? I think they're just flowers. Oh, it's fire. What the heck's going on here? Okay, well, not what I'm looking for. See orange pumpkin. I found it. I found the pumpkins. Yes. This is very good. That was actually a outside of the falling into a deep ravine, this was actually a lot quicker than I thought it would be. Okay, so now I can put, where's my horse? There it is. Okay. How many pumpkins do I have? 12. Okay. That should be good. I want to find some melon too, but I'm not gonna. I can get this stuff. Can I feed it this? Mine.
doesn't want that. What about some chicken? Well, whatever. Okay. So now I need to follow the compass and find my way back home. I'll make sure some pumpkins are planted first. And then I can work on my golems. What is this? It's probably just a lava pit. It's all lit up. Yeah. Okay, I'll just go this way. I don't know which way. I mean, I know it's... There we go. Oh, I see it. See? That's why I have those lights set up like that, so I can just make my way. Look, there. Been this way before. Just come this way. Put these. Yeah, I don't have too much time to record right now. Come on, we'll get there eventually. Home free. Jeez. Oh, okay, so now we got dogs barking while I'm recording. Come on, I carved all this out. Better than I thought. You know, partially because I have it on peaceful, but whatever. I put the horsey back. Okay, I will dismount. Okay, I'll go plant some of these pumpkins. Potato section and I need a hoe. I have a hoe. Come on, idiot. Go up like this. Elevator. That works too. Okay. That's kind of why I have that there. Other than it looks good. Okay.
I remember correctly, how do you do this? Or maybe does it have to be on? Now I don't remember. Here, I'll leave. I don't remember if it has to connect to grass or like the soil. So I will do this. I don't remember. I'll look it up online. But right now I want to. I'll leave those there. I'll save some pumpkins actually, also. Just so I don't have to go looking again. And I want to try and build a make a golem right now. I'll save some of these pumpkins. I only need one at the moment. Save those three. I think have two of those. I might not have enough. One, two, three. Oh, I need two more. I think I'll have enough. I think. Okay, this one. 24. Yeah, I should have enough. You have to do is this, put a pumpkin on there, and then an arm, and then another arm, and that should make a golem, I believe. I'll need lots of pumpkins. Am I stuck in the door? Yeah, okay, so. While we're waiting, I hope it doesn't walk into the water. I guess this will be an experimental one. I don't think it will, but let me harvest all this crap here. Do this while I'm waiting. I'll need lots of bread if I'm gonna try to breed these villagers too. That's another thing. See how these carrots are doing. I think they're ready. It's daytime now.
Oops. Those should be done, I think. Those iron in the oven. I'll get the potatoes some other time. Okay. Let's see here. Let's see. Do to it. I thought that's how you did that. Well, I'm gonna have to look online. What the heck? Let's do that. There we go. Okay, do your thing. Yeah, I think he's doing it. You're free. Little doggies. They're pushing them. Got some protection around here. I'll be making a lot more of you. He's slow and lumbering. Slow and lumbering. Okay, you guys can sit for now. Okay. I'm gonna make a lot of those. And there's also those, they're like snow. They throw snowballs. And they're made of snow. I'd like to have those kind of roaming around. I know that they can hit each other and kill each other accidentally. But I don't know. I think they're fairly easy to make. So. Yeah, I just like life to be around here. It was so, like, boring and empty. You know, now I got the little doggies. Got my little iron golem. I got my farm here. I definitely want to make this bigger. I'll probably get rid of this wall and extend it out to, like, here or something. Got my wolf pack. Yeah, they're so loyal. I wonder if, do they follow me into the nether? Let's see that really quick. Maybe not. No, they don't do that. Well, let's just go back. Okay, well, anyways. That was a fun experiment. So, oh, and I... Oh, actually, let me hear. Come here, come here. Come here. Sit, sit. I believe my villagers are actually... If I dig down here, betcha I'll find him. Yep, okay. They're just staring at each other. Okay, I do want to have some way for them. I'm not going to do it in this episode, but like to be up there outside. Maybe I'll build a little fenced in area or something. Where'd the other one go? Oh, he's over. He's standing in the corner. Build something like that, and so they can go up there too, and I'll have some protection for them or something. I don't know, but I'll definitely have a way for them to go up top also and be able to come down here. Yeah, and I need a way here. Let me here, I'll make a ladder. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Three, six should be enough. I'm just gonna do this really quick and then probably end the episode here. My girlfriend's coming home and she's taking me out to lunch today, so. Oops. Why can't I do that? Good enough for now. I'm gonna block them in just in case. I don't know if they can climb those or not. Yeah, so that's all I got for today. I'm gonna end the episode here. If you liked this episode, please hit that thumbs up. leave a comment below. If you have any suggestions and, you know, you want to see me do certain things in the series, definitely please leave a comment below and I'll try to make that happen and, you know, give you shout outs. I'll write your name on, those little sign things, just stuff like that. I don't know. I'm trying to, you know, I'd like to be a little interactive with you guys, so yeah, please leave a comment below and let me know if you want to see me do certain things or whatever. I can have like a kind of like a shout out type wall, or just, you know, it's just a simple wall with like your name on a sign or something, something simple like that. Please, if you have not already subscribed to my channel and you like my content, please feed the llama a sub. Hit that subscribe button, and that's all I got for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Bye.